Right, and welcome back, guys. Okay, so in the last episode, we did this little floor area. And this episode coming up, we need a few things. We need to chick-chick-chick-bok-bok-chick-bok. Yep, that was English. English is actually quite a hard language, do you guys know? But first thing we're going to do, I've already designed it off-camera. However, to complete this build, we need... once my mind wants to click, we need jungle, so we need to find a jungle. Hopefully, I think I know where that one is, I think, but not 100% sure. And also need some more emeralds, because the feature bit of this design coming up, which I'm pretty sure it's quite, I haven't seen anything quite like it, and it does look very nice. This is for our chest area, this area coming up. So, oh god, it is late at night. Oh, this chest has stuff in there. Oh god. But yeah, first, I might get some obsidian and... Oh, I put my torches away. Oops. Oh, I need that. I might get down to the lower levels and try and find a pool of lava so I can make myself an enchanting table so we can finally get on that, because that'd be quite good, because you know I'm 9 episodes in now and I've got basic iron stuff and that's it. But the problem is with the XP, that's the only problem we have. So I'm gonna go down into my mines. Let's see if I can remember which one it is. I think I can, but it is this one here. Oh no, it's this one here, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, so I'll get down to mine, see if I can find a lava pool, and I'll be right back. Alright, so literally just gone, you could just about see the entrance, just over there. Barely got any blocks, and we've already found a lava pool, so that's going to be nice and easy. So I'm probably going to get a couple of blocks, because I need 5 for my enchanting table. Oh no, that's going to be bad. Let's try and get this. Here we go, this is what I want. So yeah. I need to get 5 for my enchanting table, and then how many do I need? I need a minimum of 10, is it, for a, not table, but portal, yeah. So, I'll probably get like half a stack, because I always want to link up, the mesa, which we found in the previous episode, or one of them, and potentially the jungle, once I find it, eventually, because I quite like jungle blocks. But yeah, I mean, as I'm slowly mine away this obsidian, I actually did a racing day today, guys. Yeah, I talked about it in my last episode, but it was Friday, so I'm recording this on Saturday, so it should come out tomorrow, which is Sunday. So yeah, amazing. Oh my god, I've never had that much fun before. I think I went okay, so I tried out 2 cars. One was the Lamborghini Gallardo, which is, I think it was 2006. And the other one was a Jaguar X-Type, I think. A new model. They were both so good. Oh my god. So fast. But yeah, if I find anything else, if I find anything else, I'll remember to record it. If not, I'll probably skip to me going to the Nether for the first time. So yeah, I'll be right back, guys. So I've just been... Okay, so this is the hall, plus how many diamonds I got. So not very much gold, but I don't really need gold, because it's only ever used for that one thing, which I can't remember what that one thing is called. A powered rail. Got plenty of redstone, so that's nice. Got more coal. Could always do with some more coal. Got a bit of lapis, not very much. And then I was just, so what I was trying to work out is where I was going to put the Nether portal. And I think I have a place. What is it? Flint and steel, not coal. And then iron. Where's me iron? Here's me iron. But yeah, there we go. So, yeah, what I was thinking for it is very nice, and it's just here. Because I can dig behind this now and then make it the perfect size. And probably just add some stairs across the top. To make it look nicer. Yeah, this looks snug. So, 22. Oh, also, the reason why I didn't make a nether portal. Okay, so let's not go in there yet. Let's get two brown stained clay from this one, hopefully. Where is it? Oh, no, I know what I did with it. See, this is the problem of having poor management skills. Like, I don't know where I put stuff, and that's just not very good. Oh, hole, thank you. The reason why I didn't make the. Oh, I didn't mean to break that. I mean, as I slowly try and get my words together. Yeah, so I'll just add stairs here and here. I'm not gonna do it now. The reason why I didn't do the enchanting table, first of all, is because it basically. I didn't have any more books, so my 18 levels are just being wasted on crappy enchants, which I don't really want to do. So what I am going to do is probably make a diamond sword, a diamond shovel, clear out my inventory, and then we'll go exploring into the Nether, because that'd be quite fun. Do that live on camera now. So let's go up to the chest at the top. We've got plenty of food, I believe. Yeah, plenty of food. Away. So I need that. So building blocks. Don't need that. There we go. Oh, actually, no, I might need that. So first thing I want to do is get in there. Let's get that on the hot bar as well next to that. I don't have any arrows. Here we go. We only need the one. Yeah. Okay. So plenty of durability. So yeah, let's get in here. Ooh. It's always scary going in the Nether, like that red screen. Okay. Oh wow. Okay, so pretty damn low down. As it slowly starts to generate. Oh, come on, game, please. I honestly think what I want to do first of all is move this to a higher place. Sorry, I'm not moving around much. I'm just trying to scout out the area. However, I think what I want to do is keep this here first of all. Let's go back, get the rest of the obsidian, get the coordinates for this portal, and then move it up to the roof. Because then we actually get a better idea of where things are. Oh my god, that is loud. That is very, very loud. So yeah. What I want to get from the Nether is, of course, glowstone. I don't know what magma blocks can be used for. I suppose if we ever do like a. I suppose once I actually get a place for where is it? Would it be ambient? I think it would be. I think once we actually get a place for my Nether portal, like what I said with the horses idea, around the edges could be like magma cube, lava pools. That's still so loud. Game, why? So what are the coordinates for this? -37. There's a pen. So, oh, minus, as I just knocked my mouse, -31. Okay, so let's just. So it's 30. No, is it? So it's -29. No, -30. What? Okay, so. It's -29, 44. Let's go with that. I'm sure it doesn't matter, I just want to get it right. Positive 44. And for those who don't know, the Y doesn't count. Well, doesn't matter. So yeah. Where is that? I'm just literally... I've literally just been standing in the Nether for like the past couple of minutes. Like, at the Nether portal. So let's do the smart idea. Digging my way straight to the top, which is not a good idea at all. So it looks like the roof of the Nether. Oh, never mind. We were just in a small cave. This is a really weird spawn. Got some pigmen. Ooh, glowstone that I can reach. Yeah, this is like almost like a cave. Oh, and quartz. Unfortunately, we don't have a fortune pick or a silk touch pick. But, this is a lot of glowstone. I'll probably get that off camera, to be honest. Can I see a Nether Fortress anywhere? Anywhere at all? Oh, that's adorable. I'll let you know you're not. Are you chasing me? No. Oh my god. So, no Nether Fortress within the immediate area. Got a bit of slow stone down. Slow sand? Slow stone? Slow sand. Slow sand. Wait, is it called slow sand? No. Soul sand! It makes you go slow, so that's why. Oh god, my brain is just fizzled after all that driving today. Oh, got a bit more down here. Lovely. Look, oh wow, a bit more. So yeah, let's try and get this Nether portal set up. And then I'll try and... Oh, this... I love how fast Netherrack mines, like, actually. Okay, I'll come back for this. Okay, so it's at... So I need to head in this direction, yeah. So let's head up here. And see where this takes us. So, let's get that X coordinate first. So that's that direction, yeah. So let's get up to the roof. Would be nice if I had journey maps. As long as you don't run into, I think it's minus 29, positive 44. So let's go up here, because like, this is a nice, this, how much further to bedrock? Oh god, we got a fair bit to go. Oh, gone past it, okay. Let's dig back up, and then let's just break this off. It sounds like it's ahead of me, and like, I don't know what that ghast is. I really want to get the achievement to killing a ghast that return to sender, but I don't think I can get it yet. And then it's 40, positive 44. So yeah, once we get this portal set up, I'm going to go back to that area. I should really be lighting things up. Oh well. Once we get back to the main overworld, back to my base, I will then go to the jungle, because looking at Atlas, my friend told me about it. It seems like it's just going to be the most plausible way to fire everything. But fortunately, I did find that area. That beautiful, beautiful area. Oh, I thought it was just stacking a bit. Oh well. As long as I don't run into any lava, I'll be happy. But yeah, about Atlas maps. So, according to Atlas, where we were mining that mesa from, just west... Oh god. What is this? This is what I'm gonna... Oh yeah, of course I'm gonna... Oh, is this the actual top of the Nether? 44. Wait, what? Okay. So it's here. So it's this one here. So let's get this on the hot bar and let's do this properly. I mean, to be fair, it doesn't really matter where it is as long as it's like. That's annoying. So, what are the chances that this doesn't line up because I did it? Anyone else, then it would work. Have a go. Got close to another, which is going to be quite nice to get. Fingers crossed! Yeah, we did it! Back through. Hopefully, this takes you to the one at the top. No, it does not. However, I know for a fact that my nether portal is on top of there. So what I'm going to do is... I really want to just... What would be an easier thing to do is drop everything off, go through here, break it, and then jump into the lava and leave it at that. But I probably shouldn't do that. Should definitely break it. Very slowly. Painstakingly slowly. Any second now. There we go. But now whether or not I should. Thing is though, I just wanna lazy it out and not actually. How many? Oh, I got tons of number, right? That's fine. I'm just gonna leave that there for now. Eventually come back. Oh, you got more soul sand down there. Oh, I don't like how loud the noises are. So yeah. Because I know the portal's directly above me, let's just keep on digging up. There's nothing wrong with digging up except from hitting to a bit of lava. Hopefully. Gonna hit like that. That's what I meant. That's what I didn't want to do. Okay, so let's go over this way a bit, just a tad. Fortunately, I have fast enough reactions. Nope. I probably shouldn't have that flint and steel in my hot bar, because that is just meaning bad news. It feels like I've gone straight past it. Oh, that's not the worst at all. What? Okay, I am going insane here. Oh no, I hear it, I hear it, I hear it. Yeah, here it is. Nice. So that takes me out of the awkward cave, and eventually I'll move this up until the ceiling, into the ceiling. So let's check out my area from up here. So we got a bit of soul sand. When I say a bit, I mean too much. Anything over in this immediate area? Lava. Weird roof thing. It's like a cave. That's what I don't like about it. Okay, that looks really cool. Don't die. Don't die. I kind of want to hit one of the zombie pigmen just because it'd be funny. But yeah. I think I might have to call that episode here. So we're done. Actually, no. No. I just remember, for me, I've been playing for close to over an hour. I think the episode's only been like 20 minutes long, so that's good. That portal's now set up, so that's fine. Let's. Oh, wait, I know what I need to do first. Because, like, this is the thing I always forget to do. I always. My. Next time I'm in the Nether, and I'm not prepared. As in, when I say not, I'm not prepared. As in, I don't have my flint and steel on me. I will get attacked by a ghast, and my nether portal will go out, and I'll be stuck here. I'll have to die. Actually, saying that, dying won't actually be that bad, because all I have to do is get a zombie pigment to aggro me. Actually, no, it is bad. It's always bad. So, let's build this up just a bit, just a tad. I think that's the only real direction they can come from, so once. It's not going to look very nice, but eventually we'll work on a bit of a hub. Because hopefully, what I would prefer to do. Oops. What I'd prefer to do instead of having a hub is to have just pathways to all my bases. Because right now it's literally just for resource gathering. So yeah, that's fine. And you just come out here and then boom.
So let's face
this way, I think. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that was weird. I insta-ate that. But yeah, I'm gonna go back to that mesa biome, which we found in the previous episode. Let's drop off, let's sleep first. Drop off the items, head to the mesa, and then head on a little bit more to find, there's a bigger mesa next to it. Is it considered cheating? Because if it is, I will stop using it instantly. I kind of want to make another... kind of make a nether portal there. And then move it to the roof. I'll do it once I get efficiency bit, because it is quite annoying. Is there anything else I need? I need that. Let's make an iron pick. I've got iron. Actually, let's just get that iron. Need a bit of wood. I'm pretty sure I have more of something down here. Somewhere. Wood? There we go. Yeah, stack of oak. Is there anything in these? I don't think there is. Oh, no, there is. I think it's just that one there. Yeah, 20 levels. Let's hope I don't die. And I will head out to the biomes. So I'll be right back. I probably will make a new house for the doghouse. Make it out of bones, like the pathway down to it. Also, remove that area. I didn't do that on camera or show you guys yet. So that's what the path down below, not the path, the main hub area has gone to. Probably will take back the wood. Eventually I was going to hit that sweater. Wait, is it going to go aggro on me? No, it's not. It's weird because I've had it done before where I've literally just been running throughout the day. And suddenly they go aggro. Yeah, I'll be back when I'm at the jungle. Or the mesa. Oh, wait. There's. I didn't see that last time. There's a... Hang on. Yeah, you see it slowly come into view. I have a water sample right next to my base. I just seen that now. Oh, no. Misclick. But yeah, I will come back when I'm at the jungle. So we finally made it. It was a bit further than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be around about 3,000 blocks. But instead it's 4,500 in minus X and another 1,400 in the Z. And I don't think I have... Oh, I have enough. But yeah, it's also night, which I don't really like. Because the things like that. So I think I'm just going to wait in this nice little bay area. And watch it until this day, get it, Baywatch, ha. But yeah, I'll be alright guys, once it's day, because looking at Atlas maps as well, there's actually three jungle temples in this, and I didn't do anything for that whole night, so now it's day. This biome though is huge. So what I want to get from here is hopefully the mossy cobble from the temple, yeah, jungle temple, and do I need any blocks? No. A couple jungle trees, but I want to get those right now. What? Okay, so I swear I haven't been over here. Oh, well, that's, I'll get this first of all, because, there's a build I want to do eventually that includes clay. So, might as well start stocking up on it, Neil. Oh, as I slowly rise back to the surface. But yeah, so yeah, mossy cobble. I want to see what's in the chest, of course. And then, even though I'm an idiot, I do actually want to set up a nether portal, because I didn't like the journey over here. And if I can set it so it's just running through the roof of the nether, I'd much rather do that. So, I'm going to have to set up a small area over here. Fortunately, I've got loads of food, so it shouldn't be that much of a hassle. So first thing I want to do is probably cut down. I'll do that off camera, but first I actually want to go find these jungle temples. So, from what it says on Mine Atlas, it is in one of them's in the middle at -583. So we're not even that far away. Oh, that's just this is a very big jungle biome. Like I normally they're normally just a size. Oh, melons. I need melons. Perfect. Wait, is this how you make a melon seed? Yeah, okay. So you got pumpkins, so you can make pumpkin seeds, and we got now we got melons. So other things I want for this area, of course, things that are exclusive, so cocoa beans, but I haven't seen any yet. Oh, that was a yeah, I found them. Okay. So cocoa beans, try and get that to an automated farm, which I think I've got an idea for, which involves slime blocks, a single sticky piston, and slime blocks, single piston, and that's pretty much the entire farm. It just need a bit of manual. Ouch, that was a weird damage taken then. So from this lake over here, it should just be in the jungle a bit more. So let's hope we can find it. Because I'm going to tell you what's going to happen. I'm eventually going to run out of food. So I'm actually going to collect all this now, just in case. Probably just AFK when nighttime comes along. Which, where is it now? Okay, so it's midday at the moment. So, -583. That was a mistake. So, still another 150 blocks in this direction. And then it's just a bit more west. Yeah, west. Wait, I have my boat on me. Why am I bothering to swim? This jungle biome's huge though. Jesus. Should get some more clay, but I don't really want to. I don't really want to get distracted with this this jungle biome, because I didn't realize it was this far away. Unfortunately, I probably should have as soon as I realized where it was, just oh, more of these. Can't complain. So yeah, I'll just skip to when I'm at the. Oh wait, I should be here now. Should just be up here. And that's of course Atlas Maps is Mine Atlas is lying to me. Hopefully it is not. So yeah, it should. Wait, what does it say it is? -399,515. So it should just be directly in front of me soonish. Ish. Come on. All right, where is this? Maybe it just says where it could be, not where it. Oh no, found it. Okay, so we are here. Nice. Oh, I think there's things in here though. If I remember correctly, there's nothing up here, but I'll light it up anyway. A lot of mossy cobble. Mossy cobble. A lot of mossy cobble, which is. Oh, hello! Die. And then, what did he hit? That was it. I still get hit by it. Take some of that. Oh, wow. When I say I need. Okay. So that's pretty good. Because I said I needed. Wait, is it? There's only another one, isn't there? Like another chest somewhere. God damn, I picked it up. Throw it on the ground, pick it up. Perfect. Oh, that's it. It's like this. Now, what? No. What does that activate, though? Let's just follow this along. Is that it? Hopefully. Oh, another saddle. Perfect. We need those. Oh, what? What did it open? Hang on. Oh, wait, so if I do those two. Oh, okay. Are these both sticky? Oh, I need both of these then. Yes, please. So I'm probably going to mine out all of this. Seem to get some weird lag frame drops. Yeah, so I'll mine out all this mossy cobble and then come back with a destroyed. So I scavenge that. Oh god, that's quite annoying. Actually no, I'm about to scavenge another one. Never mind. So yeah, just scavenge that previous jungle temple, and then according to the map, there should be one directly north. And there she is. God damn. Gotta love. So yeah. Won't bother finding an entrance, just let's go the easy way up. So yeah, getting back is gonna be a bit annoying. However, oh, it's got a different design. Oh no, it hasn't. So let's do that. And I think that's just, well, we already know where it is. You think I'm bad at this game? Oh, okay. Oh my goodness, that is a good book. So yeah, getting back is gonna be, ow, I actually tried to dodge that one as well. It's gonna be a little bit annoying. Oh, got scammed. I get that. However, I'll do it all off camera and make a little edit of it, might as well. Okay, so now this last one is south. Wait. Oh wait, which one am I at? Am I at this one? -587. No, I'm at this one. No, am I? Yeah. So now I need to head north-ish to -587 1276. So yeah, I will. That's 300 blocks in this direction. But yeah, getting back. I'll make a small little base. I already planned out the area where I'm gonna do it. It's gonna be a very simple base with just not very much stuff. I'll do it all off camera. I'll do it, make sure so you guys don't have to painfully watch. But this journey's been quite successful. I got my emeralds, which I need for the literal one bit of the block, which is going to be the most. It's literally just there for aesthetics. That's nothing else. But I wanted an emerald block just because it fits it quite well, like the color scheme. No, I forgot to sprint. Oh, I didn't take damage. Yay. Oh, what's? Sorry, I was just reading the shader, but that should just be default. But yeah, so it should just be coming up over this hill, this last of the three. No. Okay, game, please. Hello. There we go. It's just over there. So, getting back, like I keep on saying now, I think this is the third time, but I'll actually get to my point this time. What I'll do is just do it all off camera, make a little edit of it, and also in between episodes, I'll move the nether portal we have back at base up to the. Oh my goodness, that's gonna be okay. So probably just turn that down volume by a couple decibels. Because I just screamed like a little girl. What I always do that, I never look where I'm going, and it always affects me like that. Oh well. I'm going to have to get a good food source as well, because I'm about to run out. How annoying. Oh well. And about to run out of torches, I'm going to do a bit of mining in my spare time. Okay, so let's do this properly now. Oh, we actually did it. Yeah, okay. Something good, something good. Two saddles and a crud tons of bones. Let's get all the 20, 30. Wow, that's pretty good. Probably will collect all the these. Actually, no, they're craftable, aren't they? So I don't mind. Oh, No, I meant to get the sticky pistons. Oh wait, there's three of them. Oh. Oh, I got the previous three. Never mind. Yeah, so I'll do that all off camera. I'll finish the episode here. And if you guys did enjoy, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next adventure. Peace.